wonderful pleasure to be in the house of the Lord and to serve him through gladness and to come before him with a gift. And I would like to thank God now for just showering his anointing down upon me. So as I begin to minister through movement, I ask that you allow God to also embrace your heart, your soul, your mind, and your spirit. And whatever it is that you have brought into the doors with you of the house of the Lord, that you will allow it to be released, that you will allow it to go, that you will allow him to heal you from the crown of your head to the sole of your feet. Because in order to worship him, you must be a true worshiper and worship him in truth and in spirit. So I say I am complete in him because I am able to worship him in truth and in spirit. So at this time, I would like to share with you how much I love the Lord.
Oh, This song says, God's mercy kept me so I wouldn't let go. Anybody in here ever felt like that?